Unless I am much mistaken, we have caused a visit to a place not far from here.
The decision of which task to prioritize is the Arisen's to make.
Here we are.
Huh? What in the... Where did you come from? Did Clark send you? Oh no, he did, didn't he? I'm sorry. I'm really, truly very sorry. I haven't slept a wink, I swear it. Well, I suppose I might have fallen asleep once or twice, but... It isn't as if I've been lazing about. I simply haven't been able to devise any good ideas. I tell you, this arrangement has been an encumbrance on my mind from the very beginning. While I am glad that the old man appreciated my talents enough to commission me, it doesn't change the facts. I can only depict subjects that I've seen with my own two eyes. Which makes things rather difficult, given the task at hand. Say, you appear a rather strapping sort. Would you be persuaded to bring me to a griffin? It will be well worth any trouble. Clark shall pay handsomely to see this done, and you'd be doing me a great boon besides. I've heard aught of a griffin's nesting place. I shall await you there. Do keep in mind, however, that you must needs drag the battle out if I am to complete my sketch. Of course, I could look as long as I pleased if you were to petrify the beast. Indeed, a beast frozen in place would be much more easily drawn. 'Tis said that a famed sculptor of Eld used a Medusa's severed head to petrify her subjects before sketching them. Of course, I wouldn't presume to demand aught so legendary of you, Arisen. I only ask that you aid me in completing my sketch as best as you are able. Then I shall depart at once. Pray, meet me at the foot of the Guerco mountain range, east of the rest town.
He wishes to gaze upon a griffin firsthand. 'Tis a tall ask, but not impossible. Shall we go where we are bid? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
Well, next.
Well met. It is all a matter of practice, I'm sure. Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
There will be other opportunities to lead. For now, let us follow.
Well met.
No easy thing. Taking a living as a soldier.
Oh dear. What am I to do?
I could die happy in a place like this.
No.
It is said that answering the Sphinx's riddles was but a portion of the puzzle. Should the day come that you seek to challenge the beast yourself, you would do well to look to this mural for wisdom. 'Tis said that should the day come that you seek to...
Best oil my equipment. All of the shots.
This place fills me with unbidden remembrances.
What business have you here?
Looking, no need to overthink it. You can. Change it on a whim. You've naught to lose. Leisure doing business with you.
Well chosen, Arisen. I'm certain. Then you'll master that vocation as no other could. I eagerly await the battles to come.
Interested in my wares? Hoy! No need to overthink it. You can check. Change it on a whim. You've naught to lose. Many thanks.
This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far.
from here.
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy water.
Now this is a conundrum.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying. But don't you...
Always a pleasure.
Our coin reserves are much depleted after that indulgence. An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant. We call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet. Master. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best traveled?
Let us examine each path carefully before we decide. As your pack becomes heavy, so too does your step. Perchance you ought to let a few things go.
Thank you.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every...
We are to retreat, then? Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
True enough.
A curative ought to do the trick. It shall be done. I am here to aid you, Arisen.
He wishes to gaze upon a griffin firsthand. It is a tall ask, but not impossible. Shall we go where we are going? Follow me.
Gone! There's no mistaking that massive silhouette. Greater precision with our next attempt. It is a remarkable treasure we've found.
Fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Such a magnificent tapestry of stars.
Right you are. I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Seek you passage to the southwest? I'd advised against it, sir. It is a forbidden place, and for good reason. Those who tread near are said to be devoured, you see. I heard one survivor tell of how his companion went suddenly quiet, and when he turned round to see what was wrong with her head fell off and crumbled into dust. You hear a lot of those stories round here. I've met people who've lost arms and legs, or else watch their friends get rent in two so fast they were still crawling as they died. Should you choose to go there in spite of my warning, sir, on your head be it. But I pray you'll return to tell us what you saw.
Goodness. Thought.
There, master! Succubi!
This route has seen better days. But there's no sense lamenting it. We'll just have to take the long way.
Come chasing it as well, have you? Aye. Rumors abound of the Shrine of Eld in this domain. Could be hiding all manner of priceless treasures, couldn't it? And if monsters happen to be guarding it, I shan't be afeard. Nay, I'll strike them down with tooth and claw. That's how I plan to make a name for myself, see?
There's a cave in the vicinity that you've yet to explore. I can take us there, using knowledge I gained beyond the rift. Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route. We've arrived, just as planned.
profitable endeavor. This isn't the way to our destination, but I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on. Understood. I shall watch over this to the hour of its use. No rest for the weary, it seems. We will be hard pressed to find victory here if we cannot heal our wounds. Avoid claim at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil. Pray, seek out your loyal pawn, Arisen. Out of the cave at last.
How's this? Little blood. You keep your love, and I take the rest.
Give up. This only ends one way.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory. Defend themselves when grappled like this. He wishes to gaze upon a griffin firsthand. 'Tis a tall ask, but not impossible. Shall we go where we are bid? Follow me. I will guide you to the location. Allow me to alter our route, Master. By my calculations, this one will prove shorter. Arisen. I should have expected you may yet linger here. Shall we discuss tactics now, or... There can be no harm in bringing this along. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now. We shall be ill prepared for battle if we rest overmuch. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together. Would anyone care to push? Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
On the run. What
we to pursue and eliminate the stragglers? Thank you, Arisen. Efficiency at its best. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Profitable endeavor.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. The time of our parting has come. Thank you. It will be an honor to serve by your side. Let me get that. We have found a material. I did my best to match your skill, Master. Use me as your footmark to soar to greater heights.